Hi everybody. In the last couple months ago, somebody asked me about a rubbing machine. They call left hand or right hand. And I think I can do this. Will we have a lot or no? Okay, this a left hand. Because the way, if you do like this, you put on the table. Put on the table and your table, wrapping table. If you go from up there, go down here, all the way. You see the left side? It shows the left side. That is what they call left hand. And I don't have a right hand right now. But if you do like this, okay. You see the thing right here? This for the scale. You put in the back. In the back. I will show you the back later. Okay? And one that way, and one this way. That is why they call left hand. Let me move a little bit more. This is brand new. That is why I don't want to put in there yet. Okay? And suppose this one will be behind of that one. And this one will be behind. This a left hand, not a right hand. Somebody say right hand, left hand, whatever, okay? I don't argue with you guys because I believe this one they record by this company right here, VEMCO. And they have a phone number and everything, okay? I don't know they still open or not yet because last time I call, they say they already closed. But only one lady, she work there, and she say they don't make a lot anymore, but they only sell part. Only. Whatever the lady say like that, and I, because when I do this, I need some part. And I call them, sometimes you see the thing right here, whatever you see right here, you can call them to order the part. But trust me, the left hand like here by itself with no scale and about $700, I mean US dollar. The this one is a model 3500. I love it because they have a red button, and also they call detailer 3500. I'm not expert this one, but because when I put them together, then don't ask me how to draw, but I only explain what the thing look like. And also right here they have VEMCO cork USA model 3518, that means 18 inch left hand. Serial number and from San Dimas, California 92-91773. Sorry, my English is not really well, but I try to explain some, okay? In the YouTube, I'm going to put this one in YouTube. And let's see if you guys need to know a lot more. You guys can go to, they have the manual, the VEMCO manual, by paper or by PDF file, but I only put one right here. I see the thing right here, something right here, you can read it. Okay, I believe 3500 on the model. 21, 31, 41, and 51. I see a lot of 3500. 2100 is a very old. 3100 is good. 41 and 51. 5100, you don't see a lot of them. You see 3100 from 10 to 15, 10 to 15. 4100. Hold on, let me see. I can tell something right here. Okay, sorry. The 4100, they have something like this. They call versatile. This one, they supposed to have the table clamp. The table clamp from VEMCO 3500 look nice, but this one look different. I don't have this one. But this one they call versatile because you can adjust in there, them in there. And I believe they have the button right here. You can adjust around. Like I say, I'm not the I am not the guy to do the robbing. But a lot of people robbing out there. That is why I try to explain what a left hand look like. Because somebody told me they can do like this. But the right hand become right hand. That's not right. Because if you do like this, you see the ladder upside down, and also the scale is upside down. I mean, they go down, that's not right. I think so, okay? Let me turn over this one. Okay, because this one a left hand, and most people, they put this side on the left side, okay? Let me move around. Sorry about that. Okay, they put a left hand right there. Let me turn over and let's see what they should look like. Okay. Like I say, the thing right here, you can put inside the slot right here. The slot right there. Like I say, I don't want to put in because this is a new one. Okay. That's how does it look like. One side over here, and one side the other one. Like this. I think there's the matter, it depends on how you work it on. You put both of them 12 in or 18 in. Okay, that's how you work. Some of the area, some of the scale from VEMCO, they don't have the number in here. But okay, when you work it on, you have all kind of record triangular because three side, I believe if you work with a metric and you have metric, okay? And I believe over here, the architect. Then you have architect and they have a lot of number in here. To me, I don't understand much, but you are the best. You can read this one and how you work it on, okay? I see this one like this in the eBay. Actually, I'm going to put this one in eBay to sell it, okay? To sell in eBay. Actually, I'm the guy to put them together for the last 10 years to sell on eBay. But I'm not expert, okay? But I know how to fix this one, how to adjust it, how to replace the clamp, how to, sometimes the head is sticky or something like that, and I know how to open it and replace the with new part. Like I say, you don't see a lot of part out there, but if you want, you can call VEMCO Corporation and ask them how to get the part, okay? I believe this one, they make in USA, but all the part inside is made by Japan, because of one time, couple of times I open something like this and I see the pack made in Japan. That look nice, right? Then this video not too long. But if you have any question, the best way you go to here, okay? I don't have something else. Let me see, I have over here something for the scale. Okay, for the scale, right here, I think you can read from here. Okay, the scale, it depends on how you need it. And I believe you can find something like this in VEMCO website. You see the metric scale? Or whatever you need it, you need like AP41, 61. And I saw a lot of the scale to sell on eBay. Then some guy, they sell about $25 or $35 per piece. Brand new or you, it depends on you, guy. Then, okay, something like that. And let me try one more time right here. Okay, if you want to read well, you can pause this one. Or you can go to VEMCO website. There are a couple more guys about the drafting machine. They call K&E. Or they call, let's see, something else, a lot of name in there. But I think the best way people, they go by VEMCO. Right here, the VEMCO 3500, I cover that one because it depends on what size you want, okay? They call arm length, okay, let me see the arm length, okay? Okay, in the middle of that one and go to middle over here. My ruler, the 18 inch, you see, from here to there. That arm length they call 18 inch. That is why they call 18. If the in the middle of the red one right here, in the middle of this one is 16, they call the size 16. Or they call like 3300 or 3500. 4100, 5100. I believe 4100 you can find 24 in, and 30 in. Okay, inside over here, you have the play inside. Let me see, I can get it. Sorry, okay. The play right here. Okay. I have some extra right here because I work when I fish for people. Then the thing right here, I believe when they soldering, they have to use a good one. I think we don't use good because when they solder right here, let me see, I can see that near my hand right here. And they have to do very well. When you get broken already, do not try to saw together because it not work, because it will be broken again. And I believe I have 16 in because 24 in right there, or 18 in. Outside of that one, they call band cover. Like I put some part 18 in. 18 in band cover, 16 in, or 24 in. If you guys out there, you watch out for the size, because the thickness of the 16 in and the thickness of 24 in is different, okay? Very different. You see right here, 18, this is 16. The outside look same, but inside look different. You guys watch out that, and I believe this one is 24 in. The diameter different. okay? If you want to buy if your drafting machine is broken, the blade broken, you have to know what kind of your drafting look like, okay? The 3500, they always have right here. In the grand, I believe 3300, they will have the back number near the clamp table. And last time I heard about the LF 4100 or 2100 or 3300. They call LF series. LF series. This is the LF series because they don't build LF. L like long, F like frank. And that one they build like this because you guys have to put together. They don't have a clamp table because I believe this one are heavy and they don't make the clamp like this to put here, and you guys have to customize by yourself, okay? Some people, I think last time they say missing clamp, but I think they don't missing. They build like that. They build like that. And you have to do by yourself. Okay, and hopefully this one will help you guys about the thing of left hand and right hand, because some crazy people or whatever you are, maybe you are too smart, you always argue with me about left hand and right hand, but like I say, I'm not expert, but I have this one, then I go ahead and put it on, they call left hand and right hand, okay? Once again, let me do overall. Sorry, my English is not really good much, but most of people they use this one. They draw. They have at least four of the scale. Okay, this one you see the 12, the long one 18. Okay, some of them they have only 9 inch. I believe I saw about 9 inch. And they get about 24 inch, but in general they have 12 inch and 18 inch. And I believe it doesn't matter where you put what side, it depends on how you work it on. But when I do the selling, I buy single one and put them together. Then I believe you guys will need some basic, and good luck. You can find any guy in eBay and to buy a cheap one if you have a lot of items together. And I believe this unit right here, because the left hand is not normal, and the price about $300. And good luck, guy. Then whatever. Okay, and I'm going to put this one in YouTube. And any question, please don't go to me. Go to this guy. Okay. Go to this guy right here. And thank you.
Thank you.